Hoping to purchase one last memory of the king of pop, Michael Jackson, fans in Chennai are queuing up at music stores across the city. Stores say sales of Jackson's music CDs have jumped over 150% and they are unable to cope with the demand.
There's been a tremendous demand and we used to sell around 10 CDs a day and now we are not able to cope up with the demand. There are good albums like Thriller, Bad, Dangerous, Moonwalker, which all compiled together, now only compilations are available. And the demand is increasing day to day, and as a company, Sony is also prepared to supply us in time. We'll be doing a best service for Michael Jackson by selling all his albums in this store in the days to come.
The most popular album among fans and the album which brought big bucks to the retail shop owner remained Thriller. Thriller was also a best-selling album in the history of pop music. Apart from that, his recent times, King of Pop and Off the Wall has also brought in 50% sale to these retail shop owners.
This frenzied buying of Michael Jackson's music has been witnessed across the world and Chennai is no exception. While CD sales have set the cash registers ringing for store owners, fans say Michael Jackson's music deserves to be cherished for posterity.
It has been a great loss for fans like us. We were actually choked on hearing such a great thing that happened. It's obviously one of the greatest loss to the music world, but he still remains in our hearts forever.
I'm a big fan of Michael Jackson. Every day I used to hear his Thriller album. It's really nice, but after hearing that news, he has gone. It's really, I don't say any words to that, but no one can fill his place in this music industry.
Anticipating more demand in the next few weeks, stores across the country are busy stocking up to ensure fans are not disappointed. Even online downloads of Michael Jackson's music have surged over the past 1 week as fans want to relive the reign of King of Pop. With Karthika in Chennai, Devina Gupta, UTVI, Mumbai.